Hi guys, good morning. So we've just got prepped for Jemma's wedding. I've had my hair done, my makeup done, and it is now 20 to 1, and we're going to be putting our dresses on soon. It's all very exciting. So yeah, this is the crazy room. So hey Lisa, mother of the bride.
I'm going to an 80s prom with my hair done.
Kate's not her hair done yet. But this is the bridesmaids. Bridesmaids dress. Show us, turn around. And Jemma done all of our hairs, guys. How amazing is she? Oh, look at them. Stunning. Yeah. And here she is.
I won't know which one's which.
She's done her own makeup. Look at her. What a little talent. How are you feeling, Jem?
I'm feeling fine.
Yeah?
Confident.
Confident.
Not conky. Confident.
Yeah. Not like Rory.
No.
Rory is not. Well, he's feeling confident. He's just a bit nervous, Rory. Yeah. He's been trying to find Jemma all morning. Look. And then this is the beautiful dress.
I need
to pay. Right, do you want me to take? So excited. And then these are all hangers. That's my hanger.
Jemma, can I have you?
That's my hanger, guys. And that's my
dress. Yeah.
She has more ambition than that.
In a bowl.
also remember doing a bit of research and asking Gary Arrogan. He was a neighbour of his at the time. So what's he like? Unfortunately, I can't repeat those words for him. Anyway, one night after work, the pair of them were travelling home together when suddenly they had a collision at roundabout. My mum and dad were called and made their way to the scene. This is where they first met Rory, who was sitting in the car, still strapped in, injured with paramedics.
She's been the apple of my eye. Honestly, Jen, you're amazing. So talented, creative, and beautiful every day. I really do love you for everything in me. Thank you for letting me be coaching for life. My new in-law, Simon, Lisa.
You've got to get in now. You've got to.
Go.
The pressure.
Go. Yeah.
Don't touch it.
Ready? You did it. Hey, guys.
Hey, babe.
What do you mean?
No, no,
babe, don't catch it.
Come on,
come on. Fight for it.
Hey, babe.
Maybe the time's not right. Maybe things aren't going well with
Dean. Maybe at my wedding! Maybe. You'll catch it!
There's no one else to catch it!
Yeah?
Who?
Sash?
I didn't see her fighting for the bouquet. Did you? It was just me limbering up.
Did you catch the bouquet?
You let yourself down as well.
I wasn't paying attention, was I? She'd
have been like, bitches.
Sorry, Sam.
Anyway, she might be fighting
Who
for it.
Oh, yeah.
I just thought if it went over mine, I could just catch it.
Last
must be a kind of blind love. I can't see anyone but you. Are the stars out tonight? I don't know if it's cloudy or bright. I only memorize for you.
But long as there are stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be without you. If you should ever leave me, well, life would still go on, believe me. The world could show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. Believe me, the world could show nothing to me.